There is a 75% chance that the entire North Polar ice cap during some of the summer months could be completely ice-free within the next 5 to 7 years.
You have sea ice, which is melting at a rate that the Arctic Ocean now increasingly is exposed. In 5 years, scientists predict we will have the first ice-free Arctic summer.